Dark Lord, I consider it an honor to call upon a fellow member of the Dark Council in this matter.
What's this all about?
You represent the last, most vital piece in my plan to shake the Republic to its very core. I'd say more, but it's better we speak in person. I promise you, together we will change the face of the galaxy. Starting with the planet Tython.
Sure, you'll be all right?
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this day. What we are about to accomplish, the galaxy will forever behold with great wonderment. But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself. After all, we've never properly met.
Darth Arcus.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity as Minister of Military Offense, I have repeatedly enjoyed the fruits of your labor. And this is my most trusted advisor, Lana Beniko.
The value of a great mind cannot be measured. The Dark Council is no doubt all the better for your involvement.
Perhaps we could discuss my finer qualities at some point in the near future. Under less formal circumstances.
Perhaps we could, Dark Lord. At some point, as you say. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible. An attack on the Jedi Temple of Tython.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effectively dismantled. However, a source I personally trust has alerted me to a hole in Tython's planetary defenses. If we act fast and strike hard, it will absolutely ruin Republic morale. Annihilate it.
And once we've taken the temple, what then?
While you concern yourself with the assault, Lord Go will be tasked with keeping the temple secured. So long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and histories stored inside. Imagine all we can learn about the Jedi and the Force.
Does Lord Go have anything to say about any of this, or is he mute?
Lord Go prefers to speak through actions rather than words. In that regard, he's a flawless communicator. Your shuttle awaits. By the time you reach Tython, our first wave will have established a foothold on the surface. I'll remain in constant contact throughout the offensive.
Succeed in this, and together we will have signaled the beginning of the Republic's most humiliating end. Glory for the Empire!
Jedi Temple easy. Our initial strike team had hoped...